Hello everybody, this is Meghale Sendal Kumar from Local Biz Network, and today's video topic is 5 mistakes which you should avoid while naming your new business. The name of your business plays a significant role in creating the first impression of your customers. Thus, before you name and add your business with legal paperwork, make sure to check whether your business name is appropriate. You might have heard many suggestions that would help you name the company, but we would like you to list some mistakes that you should avoid. The first mistake is don't flaunt your vocabulary too much. To keep it unique, it might be tempting to go with an overly clever or technical one, but know that it would not stick with the customers. A company name that requires the customers to Google the spelling before searching will never take off. Thus, it would be best to avoid complex and tricky words. You can merge two words to create a unique name or choose a fun one, but you need to spend much more on advertising. For example, GoDaddy was a fun name that quickly caught on but created great confusion about the business. Thus, they had to develop extensive ad campaigns to promote the brand. The second mistake is don't settle with a plain one either. We are aware that this point might be contradicting the previous one, but it's all about the intensity. Avoid both extremes and go with a unique but relevant name. For example, your business will never attract a customer's attention named a tasty restaurant or good salon. These names lack uniqueness and despite being easy, are hardly memorable. On the other hand, the Boring Company is one of the good examples since it is a unique and quirky name for a company that will provide boreholes around the cities for creating extensive subterranean roads. The third mistake is avoid making the name too local. When you reach the inevitable block while selecting the name, it might be tempting to choose the easiest one, like naming it after your town, city or suburb. This also lacks creativeness, and remember that most people will also make the same choice after being frustrated. Also, your business might expand in the future and you cannot keep the same suburb name when you want to open a branch in a different area, since changing the business name can be costly. Thus, keep the expansion in mind even if you haven't planned any and go for a more global representation. The fourth mistake to avoid is choosing a name without doing trademark search. There is nothing more frustrating than fixing a business name and framing the marketing strategies only to know that someone else has already been using it. Even for a tiny business, you cannot use a similar name if another company has already claimed it by trademark rights, since you can get a cease and desist letter in the future for illegally using the name. Start with a simple Google search and seal it with a professional trademark search before fixing a particular word. And the last mistake is do not underestimate a feedback. It would be easy to fix a name you love and just run with it. But when you discuss it with a third person, you might get a new perspective that you would have missed. For example, the initial name chosen for Amazon was Kadabra, as in abracadabra. But when Bezos floated the idea to his lawyer, all he heard was cadaver, and thus the name got changed to Amazon. Therefore, make sure to discuss your idea with several people and take into account user feedback. One cannot underestimate the importance of naming a business. However, there is much more to making your business visible to your potential customers. For a great start, add your business to a small business listing, since we have been helping small businesses generate more leads for over 20 years. So if you're interested, head to www.localbiznetwork.com and you can just do it in a jiffy.
Thanks for listening. And if you're on YouTube, don't forget to like and subscribe. And while you're there, check out our other informational videos. Have a lovely day.